Ladies and gentlemen, this match, one fall with a 10-minute time limit. Introducing first, from Portland, Oregon, weighing 220 pounds, Bob Wayne. His opponent, now about to enter the ring area, from Florida, weighing 262 pounds, Paul, Mr. Wonderful, Orndorff. Orndorff is being led to the ring by his manager, Bobby the Brain Heenan.
Well, hi again, everybody. This is Jack Reynolds at ringside, along with Angelo Mosca. What a combination. The combination of Mr. Wonderful, Paul Orndorff, and Bobby the Brain Heenan.
You know, Jack, if Paul Orndorff heeds any warnings or wants to learn anything, Bobby the Brain Heenan is the man, because he has managed some great wrestlers in his time.
The Brain Heenan, the manager of Paul Orndorff. I'll tell you, Heenan's got quite a stable going for him now, eh?
Has he ever? He's had, if you look at his history, he has quite a stable of wrestlers throughout his history, and him coming into the WWF just makes one more great attraction. That's why it makes the WWF so exciting.
Bob Wayne. Listen to the crowd. The crowd hollering, Paul. Bobby the Brain Heenan. The match hasn't even started yet, and there's controversy.
I've seen Bobby the Brain Heenan cope with a lot of things, but he can't stand his man being called Paula.
Your referee for this bout is Roger Francoeur. There's the bell. The match officially underway, and Orndorff going after young Bob Wayne into the turnbuckle.
This crowd has got him ecstatic because
he's
calling Paula. Look at this.
There he comes. Orndorff out of the ring. Bob Wayne. Look at that.
Oh.
Bring him down onto the concrete floor.
This crowd has just turned Paul Orndorff into a wild man because of Paula.
Bobby the Brain Heenan with us at our ringside microphone.
Wonderful. You've got to go to the greatest manager in professional wrestling today, Bobby.
Oh, you see that drop kick right in the face?
Master, I'm speaking. Master Weasel.
You manage your man.
Why don't you tell the people here to show us a little respect and show us a little
laugh. What a tremendous assault by Paul, Mr. Wonderful Orndorff, on young Bob Wayne out of Portland, Oregon.
Oh. You know, Jack, I can feel every one of those blows right down here.
Look at that. Tremendous elbow smash to the throat area.
Well, he's under the tutelage of Bobby the Brain Heenan. Anything's liable to happen. Oh.
Another tremendous shot into the throat area.
You know, Jack, in all the due respect of what he's doing here, he's also a great athlete. But the crowd has just got him riled up because of Paula.
His opponent, Bob Wayne. Look at him. Look at Orndorff hollering at referee Roger Francoeur. Here comes the pile driver.
Oh, this should be outlawed.
What a tremendous move.
I don't know how he's.
Paul Orndorff, look at that. He loves it. He loves it. There's the three count. There's your winner. No contest, Angelo.
No, there wasn't. He did anything he wanted to at any time.
Mr. Wonderful Paul Orndorff, along with his manager, Bobby the Brain Heenan, victorious in his bout against young Bob Wayne out of Portland, Oregon. We'll be back with more exciting action here on the World Wrestling Federation, but first, this exciting interview.